so hungry.
There's a really big crawfish over there.
Wait.
Stay low. Let's get the fish.
Where do you see that? I don't even see it. Good eyes.
Got one.
Did you really?
Yep. Ow! Ow!
Let me see. Wow, look at that. Good job, Ollie. Yeah. I'm like, great, I've been working on my fishing thing for days now, and you just see a crawfish and catch it within 30 seconds.
That's the big one. I got the one I was looking for.
Good job, Holly, you're a boss.
This is exactly what I needed. This challenge is helping me to believe in myself. I think that I underestimate myself a lot, but I definitely feel like I'm proving myself to myself right now.
I'm grabbing him and you pull him out. Wow, this one's huge.
It's a cool thing to have somebody have your back. Now I realize that that's exactly the person I want to be, someone that supports somebody else. And being out here, realizing how much I love my girlfriend, how much I want her in my life, and how much this experience would have been better with her.
Yeah, I think there's
huge life changes for me after this.
Teamwork makes a dream work.
Feels awesome to contribute to the meal. It's not a lot of protein, but it is definitely gonna boost us through the extraction.
Cheers. I'm gonna eat the tail because it's so small. Delicious. Night before extraction. Extraction eve, if you will.
And it's a perfect night.
So excited to get out of here and hike up the hill tomorrow. It's gonna be epic. And I just have one night sleeping golden.
Sun's coming up and we made it through the night. You sleep?
No.
Me either.
Scary sounds.
Definitely hear some wild animals out here.
It's rise, shine, get out.
Wait, did you hear that? Did you hear something? Let's check that phone.
Did you hear
that? I see it.
Really?
Right there, see it at the bottom of the tree right there?
Can't see right now, but we just saw a mountain lion and some just ran right down that way.
That's what we were hearing last night.
That's pretty close, too.
So that was really scary.
So judging by the map, we are right here.
So here's that waterfall we passed. Here's the fish pond. So it looks like if we just head up at a 45-degree angle, we're going to hit these cliffs. Mm-hmm. And once we do, that's how we'll know to go right and go around.
Love it. I love it. Pretty straight up, man.
Holly and Jake will have to scale 4 miles up a steep mountainside full of sharp slate, sawbriar thorns, deadly snakes, and mountain lions that attack their prey from above. They will then have to ascend a sheer cliff face 150 feet high to a road where they will be rescued.
Goodbye, sweet, sweet little friend.
Dude, you did such a good job.
I have dreams of it. Vamanos.
So long.
Dig in deep, girlfriend. Let's do this.
Dig deep. Rocky rocks.
Oh, okay.
Oh, shit. So muddy.
Ow, man, this sharp ass.
Sawbriar.
Ripping at my thighs.
Nice. Just how I like it. I walked into this challenge as a person who experiences a lot of self-doubt, but I'm gonna walk out of this challenge a complete badass.
Holy shit.
What was that?
What?
It sounded like something big. Hopefully it was just a tree. What do you think?
Keep going up to the right. Seems to be the safest. I think this is the cliff that was in the map.
Yeah, that's looking right.
That cliff separates us from the car. So let's go right around and get home. Almost want to jog this little bit here.
Please don't jog.
Now, watch out, there's some sharp rocks in there. The heck of a climb.
I think we can do it, though.
Yeah, I think this is going to be your best option. All right, walking stick.
It's been great.
It's been good. All I'm thinking is this is going to be the scariest climb of my life. The rocks are loose. It's hard to find handholds. Definitely dangerous, but we're almost there, and I know that I can do it.
Man, this is literally bear crawling, this thing. This is, it's pretty steep here, Holly. Oh, feeling the fatigue yet?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, me too.
Before I got out here, my life fit into a box. And being out here destroyed that box and freed me, honestly. I had to let go of control. I can't wait for Becca to see who I've become.
Not a lot to grab on here, so be careful.
Oh my God.
Oh, I'm exhausted. Yes.
I'm dizzy, but that's amazing.
Oh God, made it up.
Oh, we made it up to someone near the top.
Wow, look how far.
Conquered that climb like a boss.
We did it.
Let's go. Oh, shit.
Oh, shit, I see it.
Yeah.
I see the road. I hear things.
Yes.
Oh, my God. It's a badass truck. Did it.
I did it.
Yes.
Honestly, that's the most beautiful truck I've ever seen.
Oh, my God.
So
oh, my God,
we're moving.
Great day.
I feel absolutely amazing. 5, 10, 15 years down the road, this is the kind of experience that I can pull from. I just learned so much out here.
I can't believe you did it, man. It's so cool.
What a journey.
Yeah, after this, I don't have a comfort box anymore. I see the true benefit of being uncomfortable and coming out on the other side.
I think to see that growth in you is really amazing, too.
Thank you
very much. I really appreciate that.
Holly is everything to me, man. Without her, we would have gone almost 9 days without food.
Because of her, the mushrooms, because of her, the crawdads. She was an ultimate team player, and I owe her my hunger, my solitude, my honor. Like, she just kicked ass.
And your growth over the last 3 weeks has been incredible. You're so much more confident.
Yeah, I feel like a stronger person now. I feel like I can take charge and not have to second guess myself all the time. I've overcome probably one of the most difficult 21 days anybody can do. It makes it a lot harder for me to doubt myself because I can look back and say, no, you're not worthless. You've done all these things.
Over the course of 21 days, Holly lost 24 pounds. Her PSR goes from 6.8 to 8.2.
When I start to feel uncomfortable and push back, then I'm gonna be like, nope. Look what happens when you push through that uncomfort.
Yeah.
You get this moment right here.
Jake lost 29 pounds. His PSR goes from 7.0 to 8.1.
I've had some amazing realizations since I've been here about who I want to be, what I want to do, who I want to do it with. So probably the very first thing I do after I get home is propose to my girlfriend, who we've been together for almost 2 years now, and I'm just extremely excited to have the love of my life be with me forever and experience all these types of joys together.
Oh my God, this feels amazing! Yeah, baby!
Woo! We did it!
You were like saving grace through that whole challenge. The only thing I thought about was you. I realized that, like, my everything, I'm gonna spend the rest of my life with you, you know? So. That's why I was thinking that maybe.
Oh my God.
You want to marry me?
Oh my God.
Come here, try it on.
Oh God.
I didn't officially hear it.
Yes.
Oh God. I love you.
I don't want to do any other challenges without you, baby.
God, no.